not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. You know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right. Then we better double back up the cliff.
That's a big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction. I shouldn't go on ahead.
This thing is huge!
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
Ready to collapse, but I think we can still cross.
Wow, we're really high up.
That's right. Top of the world. Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying. Thank you.
This must be the way into the mine.
Barry, there's a facility down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Is your memory coming back?
It's hard to describe. I don't remember this place, but it feels like I've been here.
Well, it's okay. These things take time. Don't push yourself. Half a year of chasing scraps. I won't stop until I have all the answers. Going down.
You will die, child.
Coming from the bracelet.
The past will catch up with you, false one. And that is when you will die.
That's the She-Wesker, all right. Don't you worry. Together, we're stronger than her. Gas. You'd better stay here, sweetie.
No way. I'm going with you.
Are you sure you're up to it? All right. Hold your breath as long as you can. You don't want this crap in your lungs.
Okay.
Let's look for a way down. That's a ventilation system. If we can get it working, it might clear out the gas for us.
Oh. Ugh.